Sam and Gunn and Dogon have gone with what's left of the men to Boston Neck. I hope they make it.
We should join them as soon as we can.
First, I must melt this down. Then I need the diagram of my design. I left it with an officer as a kind of insurance policy. He can almost always be found at the tavern. Get that? And I can file this shape to the correct precision.
Benjamin Franklin sent me to you.
Sorry, my friend. You want something? You've got to beat me.
I do not have a lot of time.
That's my condition.
Very well. But let's make it quick.
Did you hear about the little fracas went down tonight? It was quite a battle. Battle is being generous. More like a massacre. Bunch of fellas got suckered by Putnam. Pretty funny.
What do you mean, got suckered?
Shooting fish in a barrel, really? Dumb fish.
What are you talking about?
Putnam started a rumor that the captain of the guard was friendly to the rebels. Hilarious.
What?
Yep. Old Putnam tricked those redcoats into coming out in a group to Boston Neck. Then just mowed those stupid saps down.
Do you know this for a fact?
I was there. I saw Adams take his last breath. Samuel Adams hit the ground like a sack of flour. Fought back like a sack too, frankly. Pleasure seeing him sent off to Hades.
That's it.
Get him, boys.
Thank you.
fairness to those louts, they never paid anyway.
That checker player telling the truth. Did Adams run into a trap? I must find out. Uniform. Dried blood. Ganondorgon's tomahawk. Are these his fingers? I have to be certain. Someone must have seen this.
Terrible it was. Terrible. The rebels were overwhelmed, outnumbered 4-1. Never seen such slaughter. Piteous. Piteous slaughter.